exchange in a hurry. It's started off by the home run by Stewart. After two really easy innings.
In 700 feet, turn right onto Cooley Lake Road.
6-7 innings order in Korea. And quick visit to the mound here. Jim, they only let him go through the order two times.
At the stop sign, turn right onto Cooley Lake Road. Then turn left onto Union Lake Road.
It really kind of makes sense. You said they signed that contract, which
three-year deal
tells me that they just don't have the pitching prospects, because nothing against this young man. You know, fought back, going to Korea, honing his stuff, but really, he gets short. You know, let's be honest. You have one pitch you can go to that if you're a hitter, you say, watch out for it.
At the light, turn left onto Union Lake Road, then turn right onto Cooley Lake Road.
Damage, you still feel pretty good with Miguel Cabrera up there.
Well,
he's swinging the bat right now.
The big man.
Bases are loaded, one out, 1-0 Tigers are in the third. Righty on righty matchup. First pitch is swing and a miss. That's a good, sharp slider down and away.
Let's see how it balances this week.
When you're ready to give your business home field advantage, go to Comerica, the official bank of the Detroit Tigers. Let Comerica raise your expectations.
At the light, turn right onto Cooley Lake Road.
Under FDIC. Home run for Stewart, double for Castro, single for Reyes. Scope hit by the pitch. Cabrera bounced into a double play first time up. Narvaez setting up away. Check swing. Again, a slider went too far.
In 4.2 miles, turn right onto Elizabeth Lake Road.
There it is. Man, big sweeping. Action to it. If this one went in a way play again, I'd be cool.
Why do anything else?
I mean, if you come inside, you'd have been double.
Cabrera's on top of the plate. Narvaez setting up off the plate away. Swing and a miss, got him with three straight sliders.
How about that? How about that? Heck of a slider to get the big man, because he's been hot. That was the best one.
That's a great look for Jamer Candelario to pick up his teammate. And the left-handed vet strides to the plate. The lefties in this lineup, Reyes has a hit, Castro has a hit, Stewart has a hit, Candelario in good room. Both popped out the first time up.
You have to give that pitcher credit. That was two big breaking balls against a very hot hitter.
There's another hot hitter digging in. Candelario popped out his first time up on a 3-1 pitch. I think good for both sides. Actually, a little better from the right side, but he lefty here. First pitch. Fastball way up and in. Nearby just giving that high, tight target. Ball one for Jamer Candelario. Are down a little bit, just something to watch if he wants to keep up that pace of August. He's bound to cool off. 1-0. Good or above the strike zone. I think it'll be a good sign when he starts to draw a few more walks, just staying in the strike zone. But hey,
I'd be happy with what he's doing right now.
There's little to complain about.
No, that's right.
With that month of August. Again, it was the consistency. It wasn't just four or five good games. It was consistent swings all month long.
Seeing the ball, picking up the ball, and the bat is quick.
The 2-0 from Lindblom. Inside, change up away. No left to bottom. 3-0 on Jamer Candelario. Bases loaded. Two outs. We're in the third. You like swinging 3-0 right here?
I sure do. We've got a hot hitter up. We've got a soft tosser out there. Get a cookie. Let her go.
Down on the 3-1 is first at bat. Waiting on the 3-0 pitch. Narvaez setting up middle of the plate. Fastball. Just about the middle of the plate. Down in the strike zone for a called strike one. Four home runs, 15 RBIs for Jamer Candelario. He could deliver a big, big hit here in the third inning. Game one of a two-game series, Tigers and Brewers. Nothing Tigers, base is loaded.
Stay in the middle lane.
In second, scope at first. Another big pitch coming for Josh Lindblom. The righty sets, holds it at the belt, the pitch. In the outside corner.
Change up.
Grab the outside corner. Perfect pitch to make it 3-2.
Another all-speed pitch.
It just feel good with quite a large plate. You think he'd double up on that change up?
I think.
That's Jacoby Jones on a high fastball last inning. Let's see. Runners will be off of the pitch. Lindblom sets. The 3-2. Swing and a foul out of play. Put a lot on the plate.
As they get me overcome, just trusting that little bit of break will miss the good part of the bat. That's all that was.
Today's game brought to you more by Blue Cross Blue. matchup for
him. This is a mediocre tosser.
First pitch, big bending curveball, low and in. Nico takes ball one.
Let's get the ball down on his own ledger. Go.
In 1 mile, turn right onto Elizabeth Lake Road.
Shaved. Nico Goodrow, no beard.
One of those.
Right? One of those. Through the line drive foul. So used to seeing the beard. Looks younger.
I was thinking about 19, I mean.
One ball and one strike. Fly ball routine to left his first time up, hitting 194 with 5 home runs. He's been much better from the right side so far this year. Rain begins to fall here in downtown Detroit.
Yeah, where's the MMA? The
Mark Brown's out. Skips as Stuart Gamble's going for two. Throw to second base. It's on the money, and they
distance. Take a sharp right turn.
Cut down Ben Gamble on what looked like a leadoff double.
In 4 miles, keep right to merge onto M59 East toward Utica. In 1 mile, keep take right to merge onto M59 East toward Utica.
2-0 pitch. Fastball just off the plate away. He's not getting squeezed. He's missing pretty badly.
I'll tell you, and the stuff looks good. He has movement on his pitches. Just a command.
2 walks, 5 strikeouts through 12 batters for Fulmer. He sets, holds glove at the belt. The 3-0 fastball, middle for a called strike. Tosi goes up with the right hand.
Stop by on Beck Avenue in Detroit. Ask for Dale. She will take care.
turn toward Tequendra Road. At the light, turn left onto East South Boulevard toward Tequendra Road. Then turn left onto Tequendra Road.
A little below the belt, just in his liking. And he recognized it.
swing a foul straight back hanging breaking ball top of the strike zone the 11 days before the Tigers had hit 216 with no power. And again, it's not a big increase, but cut the walks, cut the strikeouts. For a while there, was getting a little bit out of hand with the strikeouts.
Oh, it was. Yeah, it was crazy, too.
It was seeing my better discipline at that time. Yeah, why is that better? Kicks off to the left.
No, remember.
In 1 mile, turn right onto East Avon Road.
There's that feeling about this team, about each other. They go to the ballpark just thinking, oh,
It is. The game on Sunday, Jim, against the Twins, the production was only top 4 hitters. The bottom 5 were not. But that's rare. You know, that game day,
they had to go
on it. And base runners from top to bottom.